friends, it's Emily and today we are going to make this jeans bookmark, DIY jeans bookmark, this adorable bookmark. Friends, for that you need any of the old jeans, pair of scissors, a piece of ribbon and a small ring like this. You can buy this from any craft store. So let's get started. So first, cut out any rectangular piece of clothes from your old jeans. Just like this. So now, fold from here. Like this. And fold it something like this. And cut a little bit from here. Try a little bit. Just like this. So now you can find a hole in here and then take a needle like this and do something like this. Just push it. You can see some cloth like this. Was coming. So now with the help of this, pull out all this like this. From all here. From all here, like this, you can see. Do this until you reach the finger. You can reach as you want. Be careful with the needle. So just like this, and see, so here as you see, one side is done. So now the same from this side also. Take the needle and pull out so just like this. And collect them. This is very easy. This way is very easy. You can make just like this. Do this until you reach as you want. So just like this. Careful with the needle. So just like this. So friends, as you see, this all sides are done. So now take the ring and put this inside your hole, such as like this. This is really clip. So friends, put the string inside this and then take the ribbon. Take this clip. Hold it. And then put this inside your ring. Take your scissor and cut the extra ribbon. This way, this is want the length of the ribbon. And then your adorable jeans bookmark is ready. Friends, thanks for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And keep waiting for the next video. Till then.